the end of class.
Students type in their paragraph for their postcard in Google Drive, and then they're going to transfer that to explain everything. Students are using Explain Everything. We're just going to do two quick slides. One side is going to be the picture for the front of their postcard. The other side is going to be a written paragraph and addressing in Spanish. And we are going to export this as a PDF to Google Drive. So this student already had their stuff printed in Google Drive, opened up the Google Drive app, copied it, put it into a text box, and now is adding it to the back of their postcard.
Okay, excellent.
To get some of the accents, the student has just unplugged the keyboard, and obviously if you hold down a particular key, you're able to get the accents for Spanish words. That is so cool. She'll break my heart
again. What is it gonna be?
But it's weird because you have to like set it to how fast you want it to go.
Can you show us how you set it?
I did it like this, and on a rotation, then I can go.
Oh,
so you have to do it.
Oh gosh.
Oh no, it's out of control. Slow it down.
I have no idea how to do that.